we should have got that on tape, Dad.
In the back of my car, in the toolbox. Give us a wave, Sal.
What?
Wave to me. Chloe. Call Chloe in.
Chloe. Chloe.
It's just about dead, the thing.
Give Sally a, give Chloe a pet. Give pet to Chloe.
Hi, Tan.
Hey. Is that a yellow jumper in there?
Something's
done. Come on, Daniel.
Oh, what? It's a jumper.
Get out.
No. You know the rules. No pushing in.
When you're ready, son.
Ready?
Yep. Right. One bath.
Actually, it's not. Actually, you did it the wrong way. You should have wet yourself first.
Oh, looks like the axe has gone right through it. What a thought.
That guy fast. Can you
hold it for me?
Oh, we're not
going. What's Chloe got?
Stop it, Chloe!
Brent?
Chloe, you was right.
Look, I'll stand on my hands.
Alright.
I'm not going to try this.
Look at my brown glasses. Makes me.
Yeah.
Don't be silly. These times are tough. Terrific.
I'm going to lose him behind the tree.
Right.
Did he get up?
You are? Oh, I won't take it then. Yeah, ain't get away. And get the way. Go and Kerr.
Which button are you drawing on?
Right.
What I found?
Yep. Darling, sit down. Can you just pop your head, sweetie? That's a girl. Call a dog, Barbara.
But it's got to make sure your foot is really flat at the bottom of the seat.
Chloe, come on, get.
Now don't say come here, you Brent. Yep.
Now push.
Don't jump in.
Now, is that on?
Good puppy.
I'm going to have to move. Paul, just watch that rope, mate.
Sally, bump your head, darling.
Sally.
That's a girl.
Paul, just a bit of a drag?
Yeah, hang on, yeah. Hold on to the south side. Keep your knees bent and arms straight.
That's
arms
perfect.
Knees bent.
Sally, sit down, darling. That's a girl. Jenny, put your head, that's a girl.
Now, what? Yeah. You want a bit of a drag, Paul, first?
Yeah, well, just...
Drag and you yell out.
Right.
I wish you'd get an inboard, Tony. Please.
Here's a smile for the camera, Sandy.
You let us swear, or is the sound on as well?
Hey, Nathan!
I'm gonna
just come on and go to the
They're just a blur straight down,
Right? What are you sitting in there for? We'll go up there. No, we'll go down a bit. Hey?
Again.
Nah, it'll come off.
Yeah.
Are you off?
Huh?
Not
hot? No, not really. I haven't thought out yet.
Yeah. Glad it was you.
No, it wasn't too bad actually, Neil. What, you know, I'd hate to be in there for a wetsuit. Without a wetsuit, I mean. Once you're used to the water, it's not bad.